We are supporting our partners with regard to maintenance and also with regard to training, what they can deliver now, what we at the moment cannot deliver ourselves. I have underlined yesterday that there are no taboos for us with regard to armed vehicles and other weaponry what they are needing.
But what about Leopard tanks and
We have in the past not invested so much money as others have done in their own army. That's why we have in different parts of our army not full stocks.